It's a little known fact that the unbridled success of Hands Across America could only be countered by the horrible failure of Ass Across Zimbabwe.